Sheffield to Milan. Immobile. It's Giro of Obele, who's really come to life again as a striker since. Kovic Savic. It's Fabian Anderson, what's the quickest player in Serie A. My teammate, and then gets the ball to the box as quickly as possible.
This season, including winning at Juventus. It's his three-man Lazio back line. He was the youth coach at Milan, so he had a pretty good idea anyway. That's Immobile. Now Felipe Anderson. He has managed to deal with the danger, which he's done on a few occasions here tonight. Pia, the former Lazio captain. Immobile. Immobile's got it back. Had to pick out for Cass, and it led to a ban for Hakan Çalhanoğlu. Waived payment for the final 4 months of the season. Grip on the shirt there of Kalinic. And it's Pelia.
Himself does hold the ball up well. Occasion and Billier from distance.
Mitch. Bonaventura. We'll operate a little bit deeper now that Çalhanoğlu is on the pitch. It's Caceres. With the same kind of freedom as they did here at the weekend. Which was the best performance under Gennaro Gattuso. Çalhanoğlu, picked up though by Pirlo. There's Lukaku. Now Luis Alberto, Immobile, and smuggle that back through to Luis Alberto. Lukaku keeps it alive. Now Pirlo. There's Lucas backing up the play again. Faster. Milinkovic-Savic. Comfortable for Bonucci, but it was a wayward clearance. Lazio still on Milan's doorstep. It's Milinkovic Savic who went to square the ball rather than Lazio. Different kind of proposition for them to deal with. Verini, now Bilia. Verini, Milan stepping up here on Lazio. Bilia, Suso, Abate's on the outside. Verini, Lazio on the back foot. It's Bilia, Suso,
get the ball in the danger area.
The players have spoken about it. Stays this way, Milan will be happy with that. They have had the clearest chance of the game. Luis Alberto. Standing there, and this is Senan Lulic. Lea managed to stab across his path, and one relief in
the area of the pitch. He does well known to